Oh, it's a oil tank situated up there on the right hand side with the number on it. Some bikes a wet sump where the oil is carried in the sump of the engine, but this is what's known as a dry sump engine where the oil is carried in a separate tank.